shed. Stupid bloody Tuesday, man. You've been a naughty boy. You let your face grow long.
Dogs obviously want to be a part of this blog too. Chloe, what do you have to say on judgment? Are people judgmental of your seal face? I'm sorry. Rusty, what do you got to say? Abu?
I know you look at me like I'm an idiot. Huh.
Anyways. Okay. Very first blog. Don't know if I'm doing this right. I look like crap. Dogs obviously want to be a part of it. There you are. I know, I love you too. I know. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Okay, I gotta do this. Okay, as I was saying, my friend Alice, Whammy Kids also, made a really good video about this, you know, subject of judgment and how we have to deal with it day in, day out, and how stupid it is. Watch her video, it's a lot better than this one. In my opinion, people who judge people by the way they look, the way they act, the way they believe, the color of their skin, stupid. I have friends who just are Wiccan, or black, or white, or Mexican, I don't care. I mean, two of my closest friends are lesbian. I don't even... It's just, and when I hear that people, you know, get killed for it, you know, what they believe, who they are, it's just sad. Anyway, I better wrap it up because you can pretty much hear anything in this house and it gets embarrassing when I start sharing my feelings on a camera, so... I'll see you guys later.